With that story, I was writing about grief. And what would you do to numb the pain if you lost your child in an unimaginable way? And so I thought you would want to feel a different kind of pain to cover up the emotional pain. And so she finds just a terrible guy, but it's consensual. It's consensual terrible. And so that's uncomfortable. That's an uncomfortable place to write and to be in. And I just loved just exploring what that would feel like.